do them by remote control.
Oh yeah, that's the only way to control them. Plug them in and set the speed up.
Oh, you can. Can you control the dimness? Do the trains light up if you make them?
If I what?
Control how bright the light is, I think, is it?
You can put the light on or light off, not how dim it is. It either goes on or off. Now, some engines, if you've got a direct power, you can put the light off and on. But these don't have a direct power. The power's in the track, so the track makes the light go on with the power. And when you shut the power off on the track, it stops the engine and the light goes off. Wow, you're on Canada camera. You're in the post office one with a little number on it. Yeah.